All belief is in fact ignorance. Now, I know a lot of you out there are not going to like this one, but nonetheless, it really needs to be said, as the whole situation has now become nothing less than farcical. So, okay, why is all belief in fact nothing more than an expression of ignorance? Well, it quite simply must be, as one can in fact only believe in those things that one does not yet know, that one is still in fact ignorant of. I mean, were those who we refer to as believers truly knowledgeable about what they admit to believing in, well then I am sure we would call them knowers and not believers as we do now. After all, belief actually comes before knowledge in the process of gaining in intelligence. It does not come after. Now please be honest with me for one moment and answer me this question. Do you know for sure that what you believe in is in fact 100% true? And if by chance you do answer yes, well then I would like you to show me what you know to be true, as just like everyone else here in this place, I am also here to learn. Best wishes, Andrew.